Just want to tell you all a little bit about the camper restoration. When we got it, the floors and so far up the wall had water damage, so we had to replace the flooring in it, and had to come up so far on the wall and cut out the water damage and replace the wall. So and to do this on a budget, I wanted to get by with the restoration as cheap as I could. So most of what you see in here, the plywood was kind of costly, but the curtains came from Family Dollar, $8 a pair. My wallpaper came from Walmart. Of course, it was $30 a row. Took two rows to do what I wanted to do. I didn't want to do all the camper walls with that, and I call it plastic flooring, came from Family Dollar. It was $10 a box, and I wanted something different behind the bed other than the headboard they had there. I didn't care much for it, so decided to take whatever we was going to use on the floor and make an accent wall, and that's how that turned out. Turned out pretty good. Now, I didn't, other than when we cut out the wall there to replace so far up, I didn't remove any of the wallpaper. The wallpaper was really difficult to remove. And so we decided to go over top of it. It's a vinyl wallpaper, and I'll tell you right now, the wallpaper and the flooring will not stick to the original wallpaper in here. So what we did was I made up my own wallpaper paste with cornstarch and water, cheap mixture, but it worked real well. And we went over top of the vinyl wallpaper and stuck the other stuff up. And the sticky tiles didn't want to stick either, so what I did behind the sticky tiles was I used liquid nails. I put the liquid nails on the back, and that's also what we used on the floor and on the wall. And that worked out real well with the liquid nails, and still got some border to put up. I'm going to leave some of the original wallpaper just to kind of tie it in and break things up a little bit. And then we also got to do the bathroom floor, get it done, and then some work in the bathroom. And then we'll have our little camper all fixed up and ready to go. Of course, I need to clean my couch. And but that's it. Kind of come out real cheap on it. I was kind of biting my tongue a little bit, afraid it was going to be a little bit too expensive to redo, but it's not been bad at all. A little few little accessories that I've been buying to throw around here and there, but that's the camper project. Once we get it finished, I'll try to do another quick update on it and let you all see how everything turned out. So you guys have a good day. Thank you for watching.